so that at least for people who are willing to pay more, that they have that option of going to their doctor and hospital, no matter what their insurer does. And I think this is one of the things that we're hoping we can get some attention to, because it's clearly still an issue. It's an issue for people whose hospitals in their communities have been excluded from the network, and I think we need to do whatever we can to try and fix that.